We're going to be in Dallas helping former First Lady Laura Bush on an event having to do with the women of Afghanistan, trying to help them. They have so many more problems than you can possibly imagine. We think we have problems here in the United States, and indeed we do. But Afghanistan is particularly difficult, and especially for women. It has not been a culture that's been friendly to women in terms of education or business or advancement. So this is an opportunity to take a look and at what we can do to help the women of Afghanistan. And if you know Mrs. Bush, she loves to help the women of Afghanistan. This is a woman with a big heart. I have spent many, many hours with her. I've interviewed her. I've even traveled all around the Middle East with her. When she was First Lady, she traveled to about five or six countries in the Middle East on breast cancer awareness. Went to Saudi Arabia, we went to Jordan, we went to Kuwait, we went all over. So on Thursday, I get to participate in this event. There are a lot of people whose names you might recognize who will be there, including Stephen Hadley, who used to be work over at the White House National Security Council, and other people will be helping Mrs. Bush. But I'm flattered she asked me. Always willing to help. We do in this business, you know, we have so much unhappiness that we're dealing with every day. So our chance to get out and help the women of any country or even other people in other issues is lots of fun. So I'm delighted Mrs. Bush asked me, and that's how we've spent Thursday. But I'll be back at work Thursday night. Don't worry.